Life doesn't have to be fair for us to succeed. Gerard.
Life is not fair. Business is not fair. Sometimes we have these ideas and we don't act on them. Somebody else does it and then we feel, well, I feel cheated. We only get there when we have goals.
Yes. Yeah. And I think when life doesn't appear to be fair, throwing obstacles at us, we really have to take those obstacles as opportunities. Yeah. And I sometimes look at them as, hold on, maybe I'm heading down the wrong path and that blockage is there, so I can just change direction slightly. And I think that's the big thing of having a dream team around you that helps you see the bigger picture.
The dream team, the goal setting, everybody on the same page.
Look, if you're on a different platform, we're going to take a break here. If you want to look at more of this, click that link below and you'll be going to our YouTube channel where we'll discuss this matter in a little bit more detail. And YouTubers, don't go anywhere. Well, here we are discussing that life doesn't have to be fair for us to succeed. And we talked about problem solvers.
I think it gets back to the fixed mindset, the growth mindset, the rich or the broke mindset. As soon as we have this growth mindset, we do not see life as being fair or not fair. I think we see it as opportunities.
I really believe that. I think when you write your problems down and see them as opportunities, what are they actually telling me here? What are they actually giving to me here? You seem to be able to work around it. And if you're getting some blockages, that is when your dream team, those that team of trusted people around you, can look at it and pull it apart and see what is in there for you to take advantage of.
But again, you said the magic words there. You have to write it down and see it. When we don't write things down and we just keep it in our heads, it just gets this vicious circle and we start to argue with ourselves. And then at the end we say, you know, this is not too difficult. And then we start to procrastinate.
Absolutely. You know, and people say, well, life isn't fair. Well, I guess if you look at all the people that's been successful, they've all had to overcome obstacles. You know, I'm just thinking of the Kentucky, you know, Colonel Sanders and Kentucky Fried Chicken. He had lost so many jobs, lost wives, you know, he was broke. He just decided when he went into retirement, he didn't want to live on a pension. And he thought, what could I do? And he could cook. But he took over 1,000 knockbacks. Talk about life doesn't have to be fair. And it doesn't. It doesn't have to be fair to succeed. It just depends on your perseverance. Have you got what it takes to get to where you're going?
Focus. It's all about being focused.